Peruvian miners striking over labor rights have encountered a violent response by authorities. More than 100 miners at the Chinese-owned Chagong iron mine tried to form a blockade at the labor ministry in Lima when fighting with police broke out. The workers are striking indefinitely over working conditions and pay, which is currently set at around $3.50 per day. Last year, the same group of workers staged a month-long protest that only ended when the government forced the company to raise wages.